7:14, welcome back. Now to some terrifying moments in Seattle when two base jumpers were caught on camera. Check this out. A viewer sent us this video showing the pair jumping off a large building downtown and then floating to the ground. The video shows them landing near a parking lot. Obviously, don't do something like this. It can be very dangerous. And base jumpers can be charged with trespassing, vandalism, and reckless endangerment, depending on the structure they jumped off.